What you see now, the car is coming and the driver don't react on the warning. And which what we count here, inside was warning first, and the driver still not reacted, and then the vehicle started to brake. And you see, this is the sufficient safety margin in front of the car. That's how we save the damages.